Rocky's a sniffer dog who's trained to detect bats, newts, bombs, amongst other things, from a company called Conservation Dogs. The idea is to use Rocky to try and prove that newts aren't present in the fenced area. Great Crested Newts are a protected species under European law, so they're protected in this country. It's an offence to disturb newts, to kill newts, and to disturb their habitat, including water bodies and terrestrial habitat, such as this grassland. So we've proved in some of the lagoons just to the north there that there are great crested newts in those water bodies. Because there's a development going ahead to improve the infrastructure in the sewage treatment works, we've had to exclude the newts from this area. So where you can see the black fence up here, that's a newt fence. It's called temporary amphibian fencing. The idea is to exclude newts from this area so that the works can go ahead. Well, the dog's been used for a while. Rocky's been sniffing out bats for quite some time, for a couple of years, I think. His ability to detect great crested newts is quite recent, so he's been recently trained by his handler, Aaron, who's trained him up to detect great crested newts. It's not a widely used method at the moment, so hopefully it's something that we can start to use a little bit more widely and start to try and use as a supplementary method on these great crested newt projects.